Dayot Upamecano has fallen cold water on a rumour that he could be set for a move to Manchester United, and insists he remains fully focused on playing for Leipzig for the time being. United head coach Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is keen to bring a central defender with pace to make up for Harry Maguire's lack of mobility, and has reportedly identified Upamecano as his priority target in this position. The 21-year-old is regarded as one of the finest young centre-backs in European football, and his performance in last season's Champions League. Most notable, his outstanding display against Atletico Madrid made club across his consistent shift up and the techno toss. In this shot, Upamecano reaching fan the favour on a 3-year extension at Leipzig in July. The Frenchman came were given permission to talk to a rival team over a possible departure from the Bundesliga outfit. However, in a TV interview with Telefoot Culture Food Program this week, Upamecano afraid to commit his short-term future to Leipzig despite strong interest from Europe elites. "For the moment, I'm with Leipzig, but it's true that I was able to discuss with certain club," he said as a shared. "For now, I'm focused on Leipzig, and I will continue to play for Leipzig, and then we'll see. You never know what can happen in football season." Upamecano has also been heavily linked with a possible move to Barcelona this summer, and the tender hub admit he would love to join force with childhood friend Ousmane Dembele at some stage in his career. He added, "Would I like to play with Ousmane Dembele again? Would like that. Why not? Ousmane is a very good player and we have grown to it together. So of course I would like to play with him one day." Leipzig have slapped a 60 million price tag on Upamecano but the legs of Varka, and United will be aware that a clause in the youngster contract means he can leave for a little as 40 million next summer. Sonny van der Beek remain United's sure new addition with less than a fortnight remain of the summer transfer window, but to that deal opted merit to strengthen a left back before the deadline. Alex Telles is looking to first throw a switch to Old Trafford, but United risk missing out on a fragile international as they attempt to haggle to lower fee with Fortal. It's understood Fortal would be willing to fight with the fullback for 23 million.